Why? I just looked at the side of me. All of a sudden, I see this giant friggin' bug crawling on my friggin' wall. No. There's another question. I don't know what to do. I just looked at the side of me. I just see a bug crawling up. I was like, oh my gosh, I'm gonna start making a live stream. 3 live streams in a day. Hashtag 3. So, I don't know what to do. I really don't know what to do. I don't want to get in my bed. I don't want to get on the ceiling and it's going to jump off and then get in my face. I don't even know what that is. Is that a cockroach? Is that a really small freaking cockroach? I don't know. What is this? Okay. You disgusting motherfucker. How dare you? Why is there a... how did I get in here? I didn't plan this. This is disgusting. I don't know what to do. I don't even know if I have a cup. Let me search for cock roach. What is a cockroach? Is there any? Okay, that is not a cockroach. It's not that bright. That is like a... What is this? It's not a cockroach. This is a cockroach. That is not a cockroach. I was like, had the dent that I made. That is not a cockroach. Oh no, it's getting on my thing. How dare you? Ew, now I'm just searching out cockroaches. I wonder what everyone's thing is like. What are you doing in your spare time? I need to do furry, so I just watch furry videos. I was just watching like some furry video, and all of a sudden I looked to the side of me because I see something crawling and powwow. I could like hear it like making little steps. What is it doing? Dancing? That's just ugh. Okay. You know what you hate? When a screen friggin' glitches out. I'm actually gonna make another live stream. I guess. I forgot about this. Okay, it's crawling up. Sorry for the giant purple screen, because apparently my tablet doesn't know how to stay non-purple. It's back. I was like, and it's back. Okay, now it's gone. Whatever. It's disgusting. How to get rid of bugs off your wall. Easily. Grab a pan, smush them. I don't have a pan. I have a can, but I don't have a pan. Okay, no. I have a cat. I don't have a pan. How to get rid of... Yeah, but it's almost there. I don't have a vacuum, and I don't even want it there, because it's just going to fling at you. Hello? Green! Oh, God, that hurt my eyes. What is with this purple screen? What is with it? There's nothing happening. Okay, now it's back. It's crawling up. Still crawling up. Because it's not bumpy. Rock climbing, because it's not just a flat wall. It's trying to get up. It's like, no. I haven't found with a bug that looks freaking disgusting. Oh, don't mind that black thing that's happening on the screen. That's just my case. Excuse me. It's crawling up. Whatever it drops. Oh my god, it's actually on it. It's trying to get on it. Bug, you can't get on it. There's something called crawling around and getting on it.
So you might have to crawl all the way around to be able to get on. I'm talking to a bug. What kind of person am I? A dork.
Okay.
Oh my god. That's gonna be harder because.
If it actually falls and on my bed, I would probably grab one of those things. Just hit it off my bed. Hopefully. I want to kill it and I don't want to kill it because I don't want a dead bug in my room. I might as well just go grab a vacuum. I wish we had those red small vacuums again. Nope, it's going to be in a bag forever and then it's going to crawl back out. Oh, that's so disgusting. So disgusting. It's just like it's cleaning off the dust off my walls. You're doing good. Just kidding. It's not doing that. Bugs don't do that. Well, some bugs probably do. They just probably... No, that doesn't sound right. They're not like your little mates. Mates? Friggin' weirdos. It's crawling up to that baby sign. Yeah, I don't know why. I wish I could have all this darn baby stuff on my room. Sorry, this is a baby room, okay? There's no other room. This is literally a small room. Just a box. It's just a box. It's literally a box. It feels like a box. It's so warm in here anyways, also. Never plan thing. Where did that bug came from in the first place? Hopefully it wasn't on my bed last night. Just to think of it, I should probably actually do get rid of it before it gets everywhere else and on my mask. I have my mask over there, and I'm not gonna wear a bug. Those mask. A very cheap mask. Sorry, I don't know how to make furries. I'm not old enough for that yet. Right now, I'm obsessed. Right now, I'm just obsessed. I'm just jello in my mind. I'm like, if you had a furry, oh my god, it's getting on the string now. It's on the baby thing. It's crawling over the string now. It's climbing, apparently, to the roof. It's climbing nowhere, just climbing to the ceiling, not the roof. You know what I hate? Bugs. It's just like, you can never escape. Let me look around my room to see if there's more. There's spider webs in the corner of my room. That's disgusting. Oh my gosh, they're all over my ceiling. I just realized I need to clean my room. Especially my ceiling. There's so many spider webs in every corner. Spider webs, right? It's like I'm living with them. This is the reason why I go downstairs. One time there was a bug, a giant freaking daddy long legs crawling. There's a giant freaking daddy long legs. Yeah, I don't mind all this junk climbing out of that thing. It was like right there. It's just. Okay, I gotta get it. No wonder why there's a lot of spider webs. You can't really see them because my light's not on. And plus my lighting is horrible in here. It just makes everything more dark. Oh, okay, that's just a bird. A shadow. There's a bug! I see. I just seen something flying. That is not a bird. I seriously seen something flying. That's why I jumped. Well, it's under my blankets now. I don't even want to dare. I seen like something black jumping on the side of my face. Like, what is it? This is what I do in my own time. I freak out about bugs, okay? You see a bug in your room. Don't stare at it like I am doing. Kill it with fire. No, I'm not gonna burn down my house. It's not my house. Yeah, I'm living in a stranger's house, totally. What time is it? I think it's like 7-ish. It's like, what are you doing at night? 12 a.m. in the morning. Ah,
Oh, it's 701. It's 701. 701. Bug is crawling towards the ceiling. Hopefully it's not going to get in the fan. Or then we're going to have a fan. A bug. Okay, it's just sitting there now. I know you're there. You're like the darkest thing on the walls. Okay, I'm not trying to be racist here, but that's literally the only thing that's black. And it's a bug. I wonder if it came out of the closet and was in there for years. I don't want to think about that. Hopefully there's not more. If there is, I am moving out. Packing up my bag. Sorry, I'm out. I think I should actually do move. I think I should actually move my mask. Cause right now the bug is right by us. That's gonna fall. That bug, man. It's right there. It's crawling into the corner. It's almost there. I'm gonna show it really quickly into the. It's right there. I'm sweating. I feel like we're gonna die. I like how it's gotten darker. That is just you. Luckily that purple stuff doesn't happen when I'm recording on Wii video. I think I'm trying to put this tablet back before the bug. Oh, I had more bugs in my room, obviously. I'm gonna move my mask. There's that. I'm trying to get it all right. So then if it jumps off, it's not, oh shoot. I made a little weapon for my cat. It's supposed to be a super cat, so I have like a little dumb weapon with it. I should have grabbed it by the snow. See, I'm starting off with some. Right now, yeah, you can tell I'm a furry right now. I only have two heads. I might need more. I actually might. I don't know where I'm gonna put them. Bug, thank you for scaring me. Now you're on the ceiling. Good job. Ah! It fell! It fell! It fell! It fell off the ceiling. It fell. I feel sorry for you, Bug. But at the same time, no! It got caught to a web and then fell. This is like entertainment. What the heck am I? What are you? I'm a person. Thank you. Wait, thank you? That wasn't a compliment. Okay. Hopefully I should do it. I think it got stuck behind the shelf. God. You're someone like dying somewhere and I'm just like freaking out. Bug. I'm gonna die! I don't want to put any mess. I have to put it on my clothes. I don't feel like it. They're just gonna get dirty. Like everything else. Sorry, this is the reason why everything's dirty in here. Yes. What a darn. Like, a lot of useless tape. I hold that bug. Oh my god, stop having hiccups. So, get to yourself now. I forgot what I was gonna say. The time for silence starts now. The time of silence stops. Sorry, I need a break. I need to set these masks down right here on the floor. Oh, is it still gonna get to it? It's like on the floor. Is it still gonna get to it? Even though it crawls? Yes. I don't wanna clean up because right now I don't feel like it. Cause you know later I'm probably out by like 10 p.m. then. I'm not crazy. My Morgan mask. Slash cuddles right there. And the panther, I call it Morgan slash cuddles because it looks like them. Gloves and her weapon, her boomerang.
still back there.
I wonder how much it moved. I wonder if it's not on the shelf anymore. Hopefully it's not crawling on my TV, even though I hadn't used it for months.
It's useless. Useless plain and plug in for nothing.
It's still in my fabulous. Sorry, I don't own a lot of bags. I've been freaking out about a piece of string. That was the black thing. I was jumping around. Like, or was it? Strings can't jump that high. And plus, they don't even jump. It's either something fell from the ceiling fan or I'm just imagining things. Probably imagining things. Hopefully, it doesn't. I should actually grab a flashlight. Oh my god, my money. I wonder how much money. And plus my flashlights are in here. Darn it, they're in that darn box under my bed. Oh yeah, my wallet broke. I thought I threw it because the stain fell off. I only have like $6 left. I spent it. I should have saved it for another caution. But meh. Nah. You hear about that? Wait a second. Don't tell me someone stole my money. Yep, someone stole my money. I know this is... I don't really know what it is. Like...
I'm just like, please don't come, Mr. Bug. Mr. Bug. Hopefully it's not gonna get in my tiny box. Ah!
Tiny box, ah. It's not really, I don't really, I'm not... I see it. It's coming back the way I was actually. It's right there. You see that little black thing in the shadows? That's the bug. How's the fall? It's like, not fun. You see it? I was like, I just see something else crawling. I was like, wait, oh god damn it, it's that bug again. Hey, at least it's lower and it's a little more far away. I don't want it on the ceiling. That's probably me closer. Okay. Thank you, bug. I wonder how long you've been here. I want a new room now. I don't like bugs. Bucks.
I like dollars. And ears.
It's climbing back up. And what is gonna happen again? It's gonna fall. It's just gonna be a cycle of life. Cycle of falling. Then later it's probably gonna injure itself and die. I hope. I feel it all night. So someone did took my money. Good job. I thought I had $2 left, like actual dollars. No, I only have one. So someone stole my money here. I want a refund. Or it could have just been because I spent it on a Reese's Pieces bar and that lover. I use all my own money. I shouldn't have because we were able to, well, whatever. He was running out of money anyway. Might as well just be nice. Might as well just count my money as I'm waiting for that darn bug to disappear out of nowhere. And might as well just live stream myself just freaking counting money.
Dollars? Oh my gosh, you can count. It's like, you know what it counts?
That's a dollar, that's a freaking dollar. I have so many of these. Most of them I probably stole, and some of them I found. I'm looking at that bug too as I'm doing this. Right now it's obviously still on the wall. It's like behind the TV. I can still see it. Why do I have so much money? What if I'm just counting this wrong? They're actually like 20. Yeah, they're probably 25 cents. Yeah, these are 25 cents. Good job, self. I'm dumb. These aren't 50s, mine. These are 25s. I'm doing math now. I don't want to think about math. Okay, now it's crawling even higher. Good job, bug. You're doing a great job. Okay, I seen that. I seen the purple screen popping up again. I've seen like a little flash of like, how dare you? It's like a horror screen. It just pops up out of nowhere. That's what I hate. So we got 50, and then we got 50, so that's $2 right there. I'm not counting wrong, trust me. So 212, that's another dollar. We have $3 so far. I don't feel like counting pennies. We got 25. Like, so we got 25, that's freaking 50. Right now, we only have $3.25. Awesome, I have a lot. I have a lot of pennies, but I still have a lot more. It's like, this is how I save my money. Let it rain. Oh, let me just show this. So yeah, here's 50. Yeah, this is 50. This is a dollar, obviously. It's bent up so much because of this. I have these kind of old-fashioned wallets. I actually just took a wallet, and it's old. Anyways, I should probably put my name on it. Like, my name. I don't have a phone number. Or emergency contact. Emergency contact. 911, obviously. Address. I'm not gonna say it. Even I know some of you guys. Only two of you know. Or actually three. Because I know them in real life. And one of them lives here. So how? So unbelievable. We need 5 fives and then we can have another dollar. Okay. So far we have $4 and it's crawling back up to the ceiling. Welcome to math class. Here we do some math. Here's 10 cents. And here's 20. Yes. I should not grab them. So here's 25, we need another 25, so here's 10, 50, I guess I just randomly found that. I was mistaken. Oh, now my hands are smelling like metal. Whatever. We got 25, and that's a dollar right there. Oh my gosh. It's like I have all my money in a small bag. How will I know? I think I should probably just make my own wall. Or might as well. Okay, now it's crawling to the corner. It's right by the corner of my room. This might just be 87 cents like before. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 46, 47, 48, 49, 40, 41, 42, 43, 44, 45, 46, 47, 48, 49, 50, 51. 51 cents right here. $5. We have $5.51. Wait till I steal more money. Just kidding. I can trade this. I want to trade right now. Okay. The bug looks like it's... What is it doing? You better not be coming back. Yeah, go to the corner. Go to your naughty corner. It's gonna fall again. $5.51. Wow. Not that much. I had $10, so I spent about $5. Welcome to math class, everyone. Here, we're gonna learn about math. Math. I literally might have to trade. Hey! Don't be a bad bug. Get back to hey, do not crawl this way. I'm talking to a bug. What is my life? This is why I have no friends. Just kidding. It's actually crawling back. Hey, get back to your corner. I don't want you over here. If that's what's gonna happen, I'm downstairs. And I'm never coming back. It's like, yay, my own room! Okay, I think I should actually tell someone to get it out of my room. Because right now, I'm just annoyed. You know, I'm just freaking out like crazy. For a small bug I've been messing around with for 27 minutes. Almost for 30. So many bunnies! Crap, oh, there. This thing's heavy as heck. Hey, bad bug. Don't be a bad bug. It's like you talking to your dog. Don't be a bad dog. Be a good dog. Ah, I popped myself. I'll be right back. If anything happens, I think I should probably actually point it up to have this. So if you see anything suspicious, I'm just going to use a pillow. I don't know. So, I'll be right back. I guess never mind. I guess they're in bed. Well... Hello, bug. How was your day? Good, except that fall that you had? Okay. It's gonna fall. No, don't do it. You're gonna fall. It's gonna fall. Okay. I guess it's just... Oh, God. It's gonna fall again. It's gonna fall! Or not. Ah, it fell! Did you see that? The second time he fallen was in 2018. I need to clean this place up. Especially yours is a bunch of junk over here. A bunch of nails from... Okay, whatever. That's just disgusting. I actually have to... I might clean it up tomorrow, because it's just... No, because there's rat... I see. Let's try not to get... I see you over there. Do not come over here. If I do, I swear to God... Okay, I swear. I can't use that because that's heavy. Because there's something in it. I should have more blankets. Okay, so we got that. The bug is still right there. Let's give it a nice shot. How's it doing? How are you doing? What if it falls onto the bug? My tablet falls into the bug. I need to find something. Bop it. Help me. No, you're not used to help me.
Used to help me? Do I have any combat I never want to use again? I need to think fast before this bug gets back to the frickin' ceiling. It's like, what are you gonna do? Everything I hear, I use. I don't even want... I guess I can use this Orbeez... this Orbee ladybug box. Like, I'm gonna have a dead bug in here. I might have it crawl onto this, and then I might just run. Take a run. Hey, bug, wanna get out of here? Well, can you please get on this? It's like, run faster! Oh, no. I'm trying. Sorry for the big friggin' hanging screen. It touched it! Wait, should I just grab a bottle of Febreze and just spray it all over the bug? Let me actually do that. I'm gonna be right back. Fear the burn! I think I killed it. Oh no, my room is gonna smell like this. Still alive. I think it's blind. Purple screen. Darn you, purple screen. Yes! I think it's actually blind. I think I just blind the little fella. It's not a fella, it's not a little fella. It's actually huge. Then I'm gonna grab the box and I'm gonna get out of here. Perfect job, so. Perfect job, so. I have a box right there. It looks like it's blind. Now it's walking backwards. It's walking backwards. Scratching it, so. I think I might have just... Yeah, I actually did blind the bug. Feel the burn! You know what I do in my spare times? I freak out about a bug. Hey, bug. Catch me outside. How about that? I'm trying to make a wall so it thinks that this is the wall. I need to find a container really quickly. Oh, cup! I'm never gonna use a cup again, so... need gloves.
Okay, so we have don't be fierce. Actually, no, be fierce, but like, let's blind it again so then, because it's getting back. Yep, it's getting back to its. You gonna move? You know what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna throw this. I'm just scared. Look at this. Should I just tape it to my wall? What time is it? 7:28, I'm so messing around with a freaking bug. It's been 36 minutes. You think I should probably have some gloves on? I think that would probably be much more smart. I'm like, no, don't do it, but in the inside, I'm like, yes. Outside, I'm like, no, but the inside, I'm like, yes, this is. Okay, so we have it trapped. We have it trapped. It's still there. God damn you, bud. We need to be smart about this. We need to kill it. We have to. Sorry, I'm not a fan of bugs. I'm not using bug spray. Glade, you're doing a nice job with killing blinding bugs. They're just like, hey, if you go over here again, I'm gonna spray you. It's like spraying your cat. Sorry, Dad, don't do that. That's just rude. It's backing up. It's doing the moonwalk. Do 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 do. Hey, go back to your spot. It's like my own child. Stay back! I just want to get the bug out of my room. It's not moving when I'm doing that. Bad bug. Ugh, it smells horrible over here. The bug is like, no wonder why. I'm just screaming. I think I should just let it roam around for the rest of the night. Yeah, I think I should. I think that should probably be the best idea. In the morning, I'm probably gonna say like, oh, that's fine in here. I'm probably gonna get out of here anyways. That's what every other bug does. So I'm just gonna leave it alone. I might keep the Febreze in here. Now you spray it one more time. There. There, we're done. We're done. Keep a look at that bug.